Yes, hello everyone, welcome to next Fomite video tutorial. Now for this episode, I'm going to show you how to actually enter the BIOS or the boot menu for this Lenovo laptop. So just simple, power it up. Once you press the power key, continuously pressing down on the F2 key, and that's it, you actually enter the BIOS. Now there are several reasons why you would want to enter the BIOS. You want to change some particular setting. Let's say for example you want to change the boot menu in terms of which device boot up first. So USB, it is the second one there, or as you can see, enable or disable. Now if you're trying to reinstall Windows, then you definitely have to enable the USB boot section there, because that is the only way you'll be able to boot from a flash drive or a USB drive. For example, you wanna reset everything, set it back to factory reset in terms of the BIOS or the booting configuration. Then this is where you go into what is called the boot menu or the BIOS menu. So once again guys, if you're new to my YouTube channel, please remember to click on the subscription button. Leave your comments in the comment section of the video, and of course share the video. So once again guys, thanks for viewing. Fomitech is out of here.